Hi, and welcome to my channel. For today's video, gonna teach you how to mine Game Pro X on Android device using Ubuntu together with Userland. Now, let's start. First, go to your Google Play Store and download Userland. Type Userland and hit enter. Click install. And now, just wait a moment to download the application. And now, click open. Click Ubuntu. Click OK. Click Allow. Click Continue. Click Continue again. And now, let's wait to download the additional software we need. If you know this process, you can skip this. But if you are a beginner, I recommend you to watch the full video. This process depends on your internet connection. And now, here just type sudo, space, apt, space, update and hit enter. And now, type sudo apt upgrade then hit enter. Here, just type y and hit enter. Again, if you know this process, you can skip this. But if you are a beginner, just watch the full video. If you have more Android device, much better the earnings. Now here, just type this or paste it here. I will put all this in the description below. And just hit enter. And now, just wait a moment. Here, type Y and hit enter. And now go to the description below and copy this and paste it here and hit enter. Now, we wait again until it's finished. Next, we're gonna make a mining configuration. Now copy your game Pro X address. Click this to copy. Now go to your Google Chrome and type mining for people and find game Pro X. I will put all the link in the description below to make this happen and to make sure you're not be scammed. Click this. Click this. Click this. Click this. Click this. Click this. I select this. Paste your address here and hit enter. Here, type your worker name. As you can see, my mining configuration. Now just copy that and paste it to Notepad. You can download it on Play Store. Now just copy that. Paste it here and hit enter to start our mining. And let's wait a moment. As you can see, it's hashing. Now, if you want to see your mining activity, go to miningforpeople.com. First, copy your Game Pro X address. Paste it here and hit search. As you can see, my mining activity. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe to our channel, and see you on the next video.